This is a 1880 banjo with some beautiful wooden marquetry work on the fingerboard. A little butterfly up at the top there. A friend of mine helped me, a friend of mine restored it for me and did a really wonderful job. And thought I'd give a little try here, trying to do a tune that I'm just learning called Westfalia Waltz. So we'll see how it sounds.